All right. Let me think about my next decision. Let me think about it. Do I want to continue this? Do I want to keep putting myself through this? I'm a boss, baby, they can dance okay. Like a man. I can shake a man, Danny, I can shake a man. I'm okay with emotes, fam. Baby, we can take a dance break. I'll take a dance break any day. I'm a boss, baby, they can dance like a man. I can shake a man, Danny, I can shake a man. Again. I'm tough to him, baby, right. I can punch your bones. I'm part of the stream where anybody can spam dance and emotes. I can push all your bones. And it's super okay. Spam them emotes. I don't care what channel it's from. I'll take a dance break. Push all your bones. Like, okay. Push all your bones. No! What? I can get two! Okay. Elsa, no, we're doing more! Elsa, there's no way to stop this frame. Green light. Let's go. Spam them emotes. Oh! Touch your bones! Gosh, here we go. Baby, they can dance like a man. All right. Dance break. Your buns. Punch your buns. Yeah. This is what we do when games get hard. We dance off our frustration. Push all your buns. 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 I'm a boss, baby. I can dance like a man. I wasn't ready for the Snorlax booty. Oh my gosh. Thank you for the dance break. I needed a dance break. Goodness gracious. Thank you, friends. I really appreciate it. I think I needed a healthy break. Remix is too good to be aged, isn't it? I love it so much. It really is. It's really good. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I think I needed a Kirby break. I was dying. What is this? What is Animal Crossing Reggie? Wait, is this an option? Why is this an option? What is this?
Okay, that's all the time I've got.
Okay,
that's all the time I've got.
Animal Crossing.
I gotta get back to playing Animal Crossing New Leaf on my Nintendo 3DS.
All right. I don't know what... All right, Reggie. I don't know... Okay, it's a bit alert. I was like, why don't I know this one? On my Nintendo 3DS. I didn't mean to hit that one. Oh my gosh, I have a KK slider. Okay, let's take one more dance break. I wonder how long this one lasts for. This is KK slider. Tell me why. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be crazy. Let me turn it down, it's at 100%. There it is. Tell me why. so short. It was so short-lived. Wait, what is Wii Music, but it's fire? Sorry, I'm just, like, looking at these alerts I didn't know I had. What is Wii Music, but it's fire? That's so loud. When does the fire part come in? Okay. Good. I wasn't ready for that one. Oh my gosh. Thanks for the break, y'all. I needed a mental step away from the game health break. You guys ever have a moment like that? Where you just like need a break? Oh, okay. Baby, sure. I can dance like a man. I can shake him up. Fanny, I can shake him again. Ella said we're not done. Baby, I can punch your buns. Punch your buns. I can punch all your buns. I'm a puff. Baby, they can dance like a man. I can shake him up. Fanny, I can shake him again. I'm a tough tune. Baby, I can punch your buns. Punch your buns. I can punch all your buns. Oh yeah, we're synchronizing our Kirby. Like Kirby dance. Push all your buns. Push all your buns. Push all your buns. Push all your buns. I can push all your buns. I'm a buff, baby, they can dance like a man. Oh my god. I can shake him up, Fanny, I can shake him again. I'm a tough tootin', baby, I can punch your buns. Punch your buns, I can punch your buns. Sonic. Where's my Sonic? I have a Sonic where he like dances, but I don't know where he went. That's fun. Oh, that was good. That was good. Oh my gosh, that was a fun dance break. I needed a fun dance break. I'm broke now, but that's okay. Did you get everything you needed? Did you spend everything you needed? I think that's probably... No! I'm gonna cry! No! No! Wait, did it say no more? It said no more. No way, it said no more. But you know what, Stevie? I'm gonna. Oh, nope! Baby, they can dance like a man. I can shake him up, Fanny, I can shake him again. I'm a tough tune, baby, I can punch your buns. I'm over this. Punch your buns, I can push your buns. So I'm a puff, so baby, funny. They can dance like a man. I can shake him up, Fanny, I can shake him again. I'm a tough tune, baby, I can punch your buns. Your buns. I can punch all your buns. Honestly, it's such a bop. I ain't even mad. Yeah, K-Wags, get it, K-Wags. Get it, K-Wags. Get it, Stevie. Get it, Ella. Get it, Courtney. Punch all your buns. Punch all your buns. Punch all your buns. Punch all your buns. I can punch all your buns. I'm a buff, baby, they can dance like a man. I can shake him up, Fanny, I can shake him again. I'm a tough tootin', baby, I can punch your buns. Punch your buns, I can punch all your buns. Okay. Everybody good? Everybody have it out of your system? Are you good, chat? Is everybody okay? Everybody do all the dancing they need to do? I'm staring at chat. I'm like, are you winning, son? I'm losing, but I'm winning by dancing. I need a candle here real quick. Or a capybara. Oh my goodness. A capybara. You need a capybara. That would be really fun. We should do a capybara, Kirby. No, I got 57K to dump into a long dance party. I'll play different music for y'all. I'll play, please, please, please. I'll put more music. I swear, I'll put more music in there. Hold on, K-Wags. Hold on. Before you spend it, let me offer you this. Before you spend it, don't do anything yet. That's not it. Let me offer you this. Let me bargain with you, buddy. Let me bargain with you. There's a lot of, like, here. Hey, how about we do this? Let me bargain this with you. Not that I don't want to hear it again. Here we go. Here we go. Y'all ready for this bop? I got a bop to offer. I got a bop to offer you. Here we go. We don't negotiate with terrorists. Chat debating on playing it again. Literally. Okay. What if I played this? Y'all ready for this bop? Are y'all ready for it? This is from Mario Party 64. For all my Mario Party 64 gamers out there, here's a bop. Oh yeah, that's a wiggle. This is like a wiggle song. Get them wiggles in the chat. They wigglin'. Oh, the ditto's so cute. People in the retro category are like, who is this woman? This is not a retro game. It is retro music, though. Mario Party 2. Let's see if it's just as bop. I don't know this one. Let's see this one. Not as cool. Kind of pretty. This feels like waiting music. I feel like I'm in an elevator. Vibes going. I gotta entertain chat from hitting that button again. Hold on. What if we did this one?
Oh, righteous!
I love how much fun I have here.
I'm so glad you're having a good time. I'm trying to think of like another bop. What's like another really good bop? I typed in Pokemon bop. What is bopping to Hop's theme from Sword and Shield? Oh, what is Hop's theme? Do I not know Hop's theme? What is Hop's theme? I was like typing in like, what are bops? Excuse me, but what are bops? Okay, is this a bop? Is this? Heck, this is a Pokemon battle music? Okay. Me a Bop, Ella. Let me check it out. Ooh! This is a bop. Okay, Ella sent me a... The Hidden Village from Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Okay. You know what, chat? I think we're gonna have a video game request moment. Anybody have any video game bops they wanna throw in the chat? Type the name in the chat and I'll play it on stream. As long as it won't get me in trouble. Oh my gosh, yes! Yes, from Smash Ultimate? Yes! We can yeehaw to the sunrise, you're right. Let me get some cowboy Kirby's in the chat. It's a follower emote, so you gotta be following the channel. You can spam them cowboy Kirby's. Oh my gosh, the cowboy raccoons. We can yeehaw till the sunrise. Thank you for the 50 bitties, by the way. I don't know if I said thank you, but thank you. I'm like all in music mode now. This makes me think of that other one from DK. I have another bop. Oh my gosh, the harp, the mouth harp. This is the Wild Wild West. Welcome to the Wild Wild West. Cactuses. Cowboy boots. Raccoons with cowboy hats. That horse over there. That guy with the cowboy hat. And then we got Kirby again. And we got, okay. Just. That is so good. Oh! Thank you for the bits! Oh my gosh, thank you, Stevie, for the 5 bits. I really appreciate it. Saloons, I got one for you. Alright, chat. Thank you, Ella. Just naming off weird Western things. Saloons, cattle, tumbleweeds. Bula bula gun gun. Okay, let's see. Gerudo theme! Yes, I was gonna do Gerudo, but this one is from Donkey Kong and also from Super Smash Bros. I think y'all are gonna like this one. This one makes me literally get out of my seat. It's so good. Here it is. I think it's the... Okay, where is it? Oh. Where is it? Now I can't find it. Pikachu. Wait! That's not it. That's not it. I swear that wasn't it. Why can't I find it? It's like from DK, I'm pretty sure. Gerudo Valley? Do you guys want Gerudo Valley? Okay, so I was waiting for 21 Pilots to come on stage and lo-fi Gerudo Valley theme. That's so cool. Yeah, we can Gerudo Valley. Yeah, we can Gerudo Valley, okay. For all my Zelda fans, all Zelda fans, not my fans. I play no Zelda here. Hi, I'm Alto Girl. I'm in the Hyrule Game Group. I play no Zelda absolutely at all. I'm glad you're here. Oh! I'm with you. Going to Kirby Sonic. So good. I haven't seen that yet. Yes, Kirby Sonic. one it is. Oh no, I messed it up. Sorry, chat. I'll bring it back. Here we go. Welcome in, everybody. We're having a music session. We're taking a break from games. If you have like a video game bop from any genre, you can throw it in the chat. Tell me the name, I'll look it up. We're having a dance party. Throw your dance emo in the chat. We're dancing. Song is called Gangplank Galleon. I'm pretty sure this is the one I'm talking about. If this is not, then I'm gonna feel sad. Yes! This looks really good. Sorry. Just wait for the breakdown. Tetris 99 theme, you got it. Hold up. We lost our music. Here we go. Hold on. Here we go. This song is hard. Slow down. keychain. Oh, I love a good keychain. All right. So Nudie requested we do Tetris 99. I just want you to know that I'm bopping my head while working and nursing. I'm so glad. We just need a dance break, you know? Sometimes you just need a break to bop your head. Team Rocket song. I'll do Team Rocket song after Tetris 99. Alright. Tetris 99 theme is next. Thank you, Nudie Nin. Let me go ahead and put that on for ya. Simply Dreamland? We don't talk about Dreamland. Also, let me get a shout out for my friend Nudie. Y'all don't already know Nudie. You know him now. Make sure you give him a follow. Oh my gosh. An actual bop. Oh my gosh, y'all, the Wii Shop music is next. It says playing next, the Wii Shop music. I don't know if my stream can handle the Wii Shop music. Put it back on Sonic. Shout out the other streamers hanging out in chat. If y'all don't already know, make sure you're following my friend Ella. Hey, where's the shout out? Hold up. This one was the Team Rocket battle music. Is this what you wanted? Team Rocket battle music? What is this? Or the motto? I don't know if I can play that. What is this? Team Rocket battle music. Okay, you said Legends Arceus night themed. Really chill, but my favorite song, Legends of Arceus. Wait, is that what you wanted? Did you want the battle music? We can do that.
Okay.
I need like one of those little side keyboards because I hot keyed all of the part, like all of the keys. All right. Oh my gosh. Okay. Legends of Arceus night theme. Legends of Arceus. Jesse and James duo? I could do that. Alright. Legends of Arceus theme. Is this really it? This was a big vibe shift. This is the music. This is like the music when, you know, like, you ever been, I mean, y'all been to dance when you were like in middle school, right? And like they play a slow dance song and then they play like a song like Hey There Delilah, and you don't know if you slow dance or fast dance to the song. I feel like I wouldn't know how to dance to the night song, but it's really pretty. Sonic Colors, Reach for the Stars. Yes. We can listen to that. We're taking a chill break. Chill break. Let me get another shout out. I think I'm safe to do another shout out. I don't think it'll yell at me. All right, y'all. Here is another streamer that y'all need to follow. It's hanging out in the chat today. Make sure you give my friend Jayla Bird a follow as well. Jayla's awesome. All right. I hope that was enough night theme for you. Back to the box. Ooh! Yes! I haven't played Sonic Colors yet, but I own it now. I got it for Christmas. I want to play it. It looks fun. Take off at the speed of sound. I don't know if I will get muted. But I will probably do it now. Got no regrets inside of me. Not looking back, not giving up, not letting go. I'll keep on running. I'm gonna reach for the stars, although they look pretty far. I got this the other day. Okay. I'll just join the game. I'll join the muted game. It's a good chance. The sky was all so bright, the colors feel so right. I've never felt like this. I keep on running. The sky was all so bright, the colors feel so right. Just take my hand, we're gonna reach for the stars tonight. That's a good one, baby. Kirby Dreamland music? Okay. I'll add it to the list. The world is flying right below my feet. Got no regrets inside of me. I gotta head out, but thanks for the dance, Jim. James. I read James. Thanks for the dance camp. It definitely made my day. Better than it was going. Have a good night. Thanks for hanging out, Stevie. Have a good one. Thank you for all your support and hanging out, like, all during all the Kirby stuff. I really appreciate it, seriously. Have a good one. Anyway, Alto doing the best job. Thank you. The purest form of entertainment. We need like one more. We need another bop. Do y'all got any more bops? That was amazing. We have to end on like another bop. You deserve a reward. Thank you. Honestly, I am going to miss Kirby. KK Disco. If we're gonna do KK Disco, we gotta do the remix. Where is it? There's like a really good remix of KK Disco. Is it this one? Or should we do original? There's a big band version? What? KK Bubblegum? KK Bubblegum. I gotta go get the proper attire. Where is he? Where did I put him? Here he is. Alright, y'all ready for this? Y'all ready for this? Hold on. Get ready. Maybe you had a little bit too much vacation juice, Stella. Fun. What a bop. No, no more. KK's like, give me another one. We need KK Kirby. Okay. Oh, that was fun. That was fun. All right. Forever now, speak your piece. We're going to go over to do some art, I think. The big eyebrows. Yeah, we can totally do that. That was fun. Thank you all for joining me for our little dance break. We're gonna switch over to some art, I think. I think I'm KK Kirby. Okay. Also, I need to scroll up. I think you said something about my pride flags. Also, I love that we have pride flags in the background. Yes! Yes, I have the bi one and the regular pride one. This one's super special though. I got this for my first pride parade. That one's really special to me. I'll put it on the list. KK Kirby, KK Jesse, KK James, and KK Kirby. I also owe Miss Bernia a shadow. What are they called? The bad guys from Mario with the faces. I don't know what they call. They have the mask on. Shy Guys. I don't know who Shadow is. the shadow guy, you know. My big brain. What's even gonna be better is I'm going to, like, make them both speak together at the same time. It's going to be very cursed, but very fun. My brain on that KK vacay juice. Ugh. Alright. Let's go ahead and switch to some art. That was so much fun. I'm so putting that on. I don't know. I'm putting that everywhere. That was the best. Adios, KK. I know, I literally just... I just threw him on the ground. No reward. No, I threw him over there. I forget I have a wide view camera. I just got called out. I forgot that I have a wide view camera for, like... Well, I just put him on the floor and you, like, see him on the bed dead anyway. Woo. All this dancing got me worked up. Ugh, that's so good. I just saw the Bring Me to Life Donkey Kong. That is so funny. I just read your message, Ella. Nothing to see here. Dead KK in the background. Yep, he's taking a nap forever. Boy, we sure do have fun here. Oh my goodness, y'all are fun. Just doing a quick refresh, fresh ado. Alright, art time. Also, thank you guys for getting me to 900 followers. I was not expecting to hit that goal this week. That's pretty awesome. Now we're going for the 1K. We're doing it. We're doing it! We're gonna go for 1K. My goal is to get to 1K before my anniversary, my affiliate anniversary in October. Now let's get to 1,000. Yeah, we're going for it. All right. Let's do it. I believe. Ooh, I'm glad I looked at Clip Studio Paint before y'all did. I'd give away my secrets. I can't give away my secrets. I gotta take my glasses off. I forgot you could see in HD. I forgot this is a 1080p camera. Hold on. Somebody's raiding me. Wait. Hello? Midnight. Midnight's cat. Hello. I had a Velma moment. I can't see without my glasses. Oh my goodness. Hello, friends. Welcome in. Oh my gosh. Hello. Hi again. Hello again. It's good to see y'all. I was here at Jets Raid. Oh, nice. Double raid. Hello, friends. How was your stream, Minex Cat? I hope you're doing well. Welcome in, Raiders. If we haven't met before, my name is AlderGirl2019. You can also call me Sarah. You can also call me Alto. And you could also call me Girl, I guess. I guess that's the other part of my name. I'm so glad you're here. I am a cozy streamer. I play a lot of cozy indie games, Animal Crossing, and all that. Here's a taste of what we're like, Raiders. Yeah. Actually, I have a really fun video I can show y'all. I put a video together of my last year of streaming. It's pretty cool. It's really cute. Do y'all want to see it? Thank you so much for being here, by the way. And if y'all haven't already, make sure you follow my friend Midnight X Cat. They're part of the Hyrule group. Part of the Hyrule Gaming Group family. And, fun. I think everybody should make one. It's cool. But welcome in, everybody. It's so good to see y'all, and thank you so much for supporting our friend again. I really do appreciate it. Alright, so we're gonna switch it. Now I wanna go do it. I do have a bunch of clips from my stream for the past year, and it's cool because it takes like a second out of like each one. So like it's got like so many like different memories, like, there's just so many things that happened on stream. We did, like, a big music stream. I did my first horror game stream. My chat, like, last year, I did a fundraiser. Because originally I was going to go to Pride alone. And I needed the funds to do it. And so I did another drawing marathon. And my chat was able to send me to Pride last year. I did a whole weekend at our local Pride, and it was amazing. And I will never forget being able to go because there's people on the internet that like care about that kind of stuff. It meant so much, and I had to add that to my highlights. It was amazing, Courtney. It was such a fun time, and I'll probably do something similar. But I really want to give back this year, so we might do a charity stream as well, just because like it was such a huge impact last year. Oh, but yeah, just a lot of good things. And I became verified on Spotify last year too. I put some of my original music out there, so it's just been like a big year of streaming from April last year to April this year. So we're celebrating. I've been in Hyrule Gaming Group in literally 2 months. It'll be 4 years I've been in the community, so I wanted to kind of just like find a way to highlight that and celebrate my 1 year being on the stream team. So it's a special community to me, and I just want to do something special. Alright. So we're gonna do some art. Y'all ready to do some art? I'm ready to do some art. First, I gotta get rid of this stuff. Yeah, next Thursday's gonna be sick. I have like a really big surprise for y'all. If y'all enjoyed Kirby, like, I think you're really gonna like the next surprise I have for y'all. I can't say more, but you'll find out next Thursday. Because I'll just give it away, and I'm trying everything I can in my body not to give away. Not to give away what I have planned. Alright, art time. You ready for some art? We have a lot of arts to do. So our first art we're going to do is Jesse and James from Pokemon. Alright. Here we go. This is going to be an interesting one. I think, honestly, I'm just going to start out with a clean slate. That's what we'll do. Oops. I have an idea. So we're going to make a Jesse and James Kirby